going back to my childhood, China didn't exist in our world. We never gave focus that China supported us in World War II. It was always America supported us in World War II, when in fact China did quite a lot to help squash the Axis. We are vulnerable for invasion, and we did have Japanese problems in the Second World War. I think they've got the history mixed up. Of course, the Japanese were against us in World War II, and China was on our side.
快来订阅通识，按旁边小铃铛给我们点赞和分享哦！如果有什么想说的，也欢迎在下面多多留言呀。